There was a teacher, he was very devoted and dedicated. It was his habit to read English and translate into Malayalam. His mother tongue, so that the students can understand clearly. So he would read an English sentence and directly translate it in English, so in Malayalam. And that itself is a comedy, isn't it? Yes. So then what he did was, he read like this. John Keats was a great poet. K-E-A-T-S, Keats. So he thought S is the plural of Keat. Keat is singular and Keats plural. So he translated it like this. John Keatigal, Mahanayaka Vyayal. I suppose you got it, isn't it? Then there was another teacher. One day, just before going to the class, he was reading the lesson and he came across a word, P-A-G-A-N, P-A-G-A-N. That's a new word for him. So it was written like this, P-A-G-A-N-S and juice, J-E-W-S. So what happened is that he thought, how to pronounce this word, P-A-G-A-N. George, G, G-E-O-R-G-E, George, so J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J- used. Then that is about pronunciation. There was another incident I remember. A teacher who was very respected and he was honored, respected by students and honored by the public. What happened is that, you know, he has one problem. Actually, it's not a problem, we cannot say, a kind of what we should say, a mannerism or something like that. He always look at the ceiling and teach. See, the boys one side and girls the other side, he would not look. At times he will have a passing glance at the boys' side, but never at the girls' side. So the boys used to take advantage of this. When the boys come late, they will imitate the sound of girls, and they will get, the teacher will say, you get in. So one day a student came late. Otherwise, if boys come, they will say, he will say, first of all, if they are late, he would say, oh, you are too early for the second hour. So go to the library, he would say. But in this case, what happened, you know, first of all, and this boy knew his weakness, teacher's weakness. So he came to the door and said, sir, may I come in? So sir thought that it is a girl. He said, get in. The entire class burst into laughter. I suppose we are also laughing maybe by this time. Well, today's last comedy is a chemistry teacher entered the class, took the attendance, and then he was teaching about compounds, and he gave the definition like this. Conversation compound will be constant. Thank you for listening. Okay.